Hey, y'all.
So this is my latest movie poster makeup. It's Days of Thunder. And I did a little video, and I'm going to take you through a little time lapse of the stuff I used and how I did it. Hope you like it.